Vice Chancellor of Delhi University Dinesh Singh has resigned on the controversy of four-year graduation program as he was firmly supporting this offer. Reportedly, UGC earlier had given its approval on the offer of four-year graduation program which lately turned up. However, Delhi University was to patch first cut-off list today, but since this issue has taken a level higher, Delhi University with other city colleges did not release the cut-off list, leaving lakhs of students panicked. Thank you.